Hi, it's Stephanie Burrows of Stephanie Speaking, waking people up, calling people to action, helping business owners navigate the government contracting arena, and helping women business owners and professionals find themselves and become fully themselves. Listen, feeling really mellow right now. I am so excited to have just come back from my restorative yoga class. Yay, me! I missed my yoga so much. I've been away from it for about approximately a month and a half due to recovering from surgery, but you know what? I couldn't take it anymore. And I knew that it needed to be a part of my healing process. And I gotta tell you, ooh, baby, baby, it felt so good to totally, totally surrender to the mat, to surrender to the bolster, to totally let go, allowing every muscle to just melt. So much so that I felt my heart beating so strongly that it reverberated through my entire body. It was really rather unnerving in the beginning, but just to really feel it, ba-boom, 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 it was quite surprising to feel that vibration. Thank you, Evelyn, my wonderful instructor, for taking us to that place. For those of you who haven't tried it yet, oh, I so encourage you. Start out with a restorative class. I attend the Shakti Yoga and Living Arts Center, and it's right on Springfield Avenue in Maplewood. Check it out online. Look forward to talking to you again soon.